Greetings to all my friends in room 149. It's Miss Deb. And guess what today is? That's right, it's Disco Friday. I decided to switch things up a little bit this week. Normally I've been dancing with my giant Hello Kitty. I'm switching it up this week and I'm gonna dance with my little Hello Kitties. Here they are. So if you have little friends that you would like to grab to dance along with you to Disco Friday this week, go ahead and grab them. Or if you just want to dance by yourself, you can do that too. Or if you have someone there who wants to dance with you, whatever you want to do. It's Disco Friday, y'all. It's all about the fun. So this week's song is a song that we love to dance to, and it kind of makes me think about us all taking a trip somewhere fun, which I wish we could do right now together. So since we can't really take a trip, let's just dance to a song that makes us feel like we're going on a trip somewhere, okay? So in a second, the lights are going to go out, and you may see that it started already. I have the disco ball already. Here we go. Oh boy, guys. Still working. Still got it. Okay, here comes this week's Disco Friday song, and I hope you all enjoy it, and I hope you're all dancing along at home. Here we go.
Talk about it. take me down to Funky Town? Won't you take me down, Funky Town?
You want to go to Funky Town? Me too. Here come the lights, friends. All right. Bye, Disco Ball. Well, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this week's Disco Friday song. I hope everyone at home was dancing and looking at the screen. And remember, Miss Deb loves you, and I miss you, and I send you a Disco Friday kiss and a Disco Friday hug. And keep dancing, and keep hugging your moms and dads and aunts and uncles and grandmas and grandpas and sisters and brothers. And just remember that so many people care about you and love you, and I hope that you all enjoyed this week's Disco Friday. I hope we can dance together again real soon. Bye.